pops up. Libero trying to set it up. Ekholm takes it, goes over to center. He's pressured, sends it down low. Johansson takes it in the far corner. Johansson closes in. He's got Neal in the high slot. Ribeiro down low. He scores!
Ryan Johansson down low, spots the daylight up and over the shoulder of Semyon Varlamov.
Turns away from the forecheck of Kunitz. Up the wing now for Simmons. On a pinch down the wall. Taken away by Kunitz. Left side. Crosby in front. Score!
What a shot. Mason, I can tell you right now, as a left-handed shooter, if a goaltender has got the blocker on the other side, you can't score there. The stick, the blocker's in the way, but you can beat a guy on his glove hand.
Works at center ice with Fiala. Ellis, a bomb, save made by Lack. Rebound, score! Arvidsson from the corner, followed it up, and the Predators are on the board. They cut the lead in half.
Zone, big blast by Ryan Ellis, and then Arvidsson. I mean, those bad angle chances. You see Lack, he's got it sealed off down low, but it catches the top of the pad.
They just hassled him enough so he wasn't able to get a clean shot. That was a two-on-one that turned into good defense by Mark Stahl.
Here's Nash, good speed. He shoots and scores! What a shot by Rick Nash!
He'll get it back from Hayes, and there's the speed and the shot. Short side. Remember, this goaltender, they list him at 5'11", but he is shorter than that. So when he goes down to his knees, there is room up top. And Nash read it, saw it, head up all the way. Boy, he's looking exactly where he's shooting the puck. And that couldn't have been a more perfect shot as it goes just underneath the cross.
Recovers the puck, then centered. Pominville holds. In the middle, Suter settles it down. Back to Pominville. And a sharp angle shot by Stewart. He scores! As the Wild get some pressure, it goes off the skate of Pominville. And look where Stewart is standing. I mean, he is behind the goal line, and then he puts it off the back of Halak. Gotta love it when things are going your way. You'll score from anywhere.
Dubnyk. They're giving Marinchin the goal. And another one. Perron from a bad angle. And Roberto Luongo off to a tough start. 3-0 Edmonton. And the last two came from tough angles.
Does it hit Jason Garrison's stick? Just sneaks through. Roberto wasn't expecting Perron to shoot it from there. Jason Garrison reaches over, and it just sneaks by him. I don't think it hit Garrison's stick. I think it just straight.
Drops it off, and Nick Holden finds a way into the Ottawa zone. Goes against Mark Bathot. Holden fires. He scores! Wow! Nick Holden, from just above the goal line, finds an opening, and it's a 2-1 game.
Now, I think Mike Condon, the goaltender, thought it was going to be a pass across. Holden with some speed, finds a little room, and then just looks and fires. And Condon is there, he thought. But he just gets a piece of it left arm. Big goal for the Rangers as they cut the lead to 1.
Mitchell gets it ahead for Huberda. And now Jágr, 2-on-1 with Bjugstad. Jágr moving, and he shoots and scores! Oh, Jágr roofed
it! That's it for sure.
Right under the crossbar, Jágr ties the game and remains red hot.
He loses it right here, but he stays with it, and that in itself fooled the goaltender, Lehtinen. Because you saw Lehtinen, watch Lehtinen. Down he goes, but that extra second to regain control of the puck allowed Jágr to be able to put it home and get that one goal lead.
Barry, good move at the line. In front, shot, rebound, they score! Tarasenko from a sick angle, that's 2-1.
In the neutral zone by Robbie Fabry, and a wicked wrister, but the footing of the goalie, Cam Talbot, on a sharp angle. I'm not sure if Tarasenko realized or saw or sensed that the goaltender was off.
And along the boards, Andrew Ladd, checked by Coburn. Campbell holds the puck into the line, turns, won't shoot. Kane, watched by Kimmo Tiivanen, to the net! Lehtinen stopped it. Where's the puck? It came loose to the other side. It's over. Patrick Kane has scored the goal. The Chicago Blackhawks' long drought is over.
For the first time since 1961, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup. What a remarkable end to a remarkable game, and what a season.
Let's watch as the puck goes through Leighton and right in the corner. Wow, got stuck underneath the netting. Leighton thought he had it. The only guy who saw it was that man, Patrick Kane.
Pass up the middle, take to take. Tyler Ennis now down the right side. Ennis drops the shoulder, scores! Oh, magic from Tyler Ennis, the menace, as he just slid that one towards the net. And with 11:21 to go in the third period, this game is tied.
Tyler Post is going to leave it to Ennis. He takes it to the outside. He's pushed. Here he is. He's down below the goal line. He turns and fires this puck to the front of the net, and it goes right between the pads of Corey Schneider. Turns, fires it. You see one pad, the right pad down on the ice, the left pad up in the air, which made that triangle, and he's not able to get the paddle of his stick down there to plug that hole. He was not expecting that puck to come through the way it was. And it caught him off guard, and you see him just kind of look down to the ice, shaking
his feet. Moving in, Werenski tried to feed it in front. And a sprawling stop there by Connor Murphy. Scores! Jackets fire from the far board. And they beat the Maine. 5 minutes left, 4-1 Columbus.
Columbus Blue Jackets do a nice job of entering the zone. You can see Werenski decides to take option B, and that's pass, and then he stays with it from the corner. Matty Calvert gets a pretty good chop up high in the face on this play. Here's Werenski, always a great decision, throwing it on net right there, finds a way to get in, and then Calvert takes that high stick from Murphy, goes undetected.
Chris Terry bats at a loose puck, Petrie racing in. Jeff Petrie throws it on net, scores! Jeff Petrie! A Festivus miracle from an impossible angle, and the Canadians are on the board.
Playing all world in this game, and it's Jeff Petrie. Lights the lamp, and that's, look at the angle there. I think Bobrovsky's surprised he shot. Look, he's looking around. That's almost on the goal line by the time Petrie shoots that puck, and when you're hot, you're hot. As Petrie gets his fourth goal in his last five games. That is huge for the Montreal Canadiens.
Calvert, checked by Demers. It comes free to Trocheck. Trocheck walks by Johnson and shoots at the short by the score! Vinny Trocheck has tied it. The All-Star.
And this to Trocheck. Boy, he had that defenseman Johnson go for the bait, didn't he? And then he just shot the puck. It's just a feel-good thing. It's an instinct kind of thing, and that's why he's leading the team with 14 goals now, and this one a huge one.
And
as
Trocheck,
he ties it up.
Sorry, Denny, has gone into the dressing room after the goal. He walked right through the tunnel, so we'll keep an eye on that. He looked fine. You find your way back home.